luck I've had can make a good man turn bad. So please, 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 let me, let me, let me get what I want this time.
Good morning.
Where am I? I'm in my room. Who is this? I don't know. Her face is familiar, I think. I'm not sure. Nothing in my brain is sure right now. I have to say something. Spit something out, Michael. Spit something.
Good morning. Baby.
Baby. You're so unpredictable. Oh. Sorry.
Yeah. Unpredictable.
You know me.
No, I don't.
Wait, what? We're two strangers to each other waking up in the same bed?
You don't?
I mean, I do, but I really don't. You know?
I think so.
I've got to get out of here. Somehow. God, why am I so hungover? I can't even lie right now.
I have to go to work.
No, you don't. You're unemployed.
How the hell does she know that?
Then I have to go look for a job.
But why? You should just lie with me all day. Be a useless turd one more day.
Useless turd?
Your term, not mine.
Really?
Yes, silly.
Maybe if I talk to her a little bit, I can figure out what's going on.
Tell me how we met. I'd love to hear it.
Really?
Hmm?
Well, it's not the most interesting thing in the world. Well, we haven't known each other for too long, but I like to think it was love at first sight.
I was at one end of the party with my friends. You were on the other with yours. You were being douches and acting like fools, but you were just standing there. You were in your dark button-up shirt, jeans that you could wear to a party and to your grandma's funeral. So mature, but so ready, you know? I loved it instantly.
I'm Michael.
I don't care.
Is this really happening?
If you let it.
You're drunk.
So are you.
No, no, I'm not.
Oh. So you're a slut when you're sober?
A slut?
You don't know anything about me, do you?
Do you know anything about me?
We can talk about it in the car.
What are you looking for?
Your car, stupid.
I took a cab here.
What the hell? How do you plan on getting home?
I took a cab here.
Whatever, I'm already losing my buzz anyway.
From an outside standpoint, I disagree.
Do you have a job?
Nope.
That explains the car bullcrap.
Yeah. My parents call me a useless turd. Okay, cool it, okay? With a laugh like that, you might as well be holding a sign. Guess which celebrity I'm convinced you are.
To talk to a girl whose pants you're trying to get in.
I'm not trying to get into your pants. You're trying to get into mine.
Oh, yeah. That's right. Are we there yet?
Yes, we are.
Quick, kiss me.
No, just let me get the door open.
Well, at least you stopped drinking.
I'm good. I'm flopping down, okay.
This is the part where you start taking my clothes off.
Oh, well, I don't know about that.
Are you gay?
No. Not unless by gay you mean I'm not attracted to drunk, out-of-their-mind girls who have the class of a first grader. What? Oh, jeez.
Why would you say that?
I don't know. I didn't mean it.
Really?
No, of course not. I just like to get to know girls before I, you know, get going.
That's sweet.
Yeah. So, what do you say we just watch some late night TV and see where the night goes from there, huh?
That sounds amazing.
Yeah? Okay.
And here we are, in bed, together.
I don't regret anything.
No.
That sounds really romantic. Sounds like me.
Sounds?
Yeah, I,
You don't remember last night, do you?
Of course I do.
No, it's okay. I don't either. I took something a friend gave me, and I guess it worked. Whenever I take it, I can't remember a thing between the hours of 6 p.m. and 6 a.m., no matter what time it is.
So it just erases your night?
I just fell with my boyfriend, and I wanted to go out and just waste myself and the night around me. I'm so sorry it was you. Any other boy would have been gone before I woke up. You had the decency to stick around. Or sleep in, depending on your level of optimism. When you got up earlier, I was a little disappointed, but you got back in bed. And sparks flew in my head.
How did she know I was...
The unemployment thing was a lucky guess. This isn't my first one-night stand, you know.
So, everything you told me about last night, you made that up?
I hope I didn't, but that night came from my mind, unfortunately.
Am I ever going to see you again?
I don't think that's a good idea. They call it a one-night stand for a reason. Jamie.
What?
My name is Jamie.
I'm Michael.
Michael? As if I could be more attracted to you before you go off and have a name like Michael.
Jamie.
Yes?
Look, there's this thing at this place.
Are you seriously asking me out?
Yes.
I'm a mess. You get sick of me in 2 weeks, just like him.
But that's 2 weeks that I want to spend.
And then...
And then we're on day 15. And then day 16, and then 17, and... Soon we're on week 4. Look, I don't know why we met the way we did, or hell, we're not even sure how we met. But you're clearly in need of some stability.
Okay.
My lifesavers?
Come on, let's get you to bed.
I wish I would have met a guy like you yesterday. Although I wouldn't have a use for you then, I was still putting up with my ex.
Oh, well. I guess everything happens for a reason, huh?
I guess so.
You'd always be by my side. Now you're gone and I'm waiting patiently. Jamie, I want you to know. Jamie, Jamie, I'm so glad you're mine.
So glad you're.